All right, now we're going to make a brass hit. So we're going to add in this string sound that I made a little bit earlier. It's just a sample from Contact with a little bit of a pitch bend on it. Trying to give it the right sort of dissonant presence. We're going to add another string layer here. Something a little longer. Just for atmosphere. Keeping it simple.